is a little slut, isn't it? You look at me when I'm talking to you.
Mr. Hockley.
Not now, we are busy.
Sir, I've been told to ask you to please put on your life belts and come up to the boat.
Said not now.
I'm sorry to inconvenience you, Mr. Hockley, but it's captain's orders. Now, please, dress warmly. It's quite cold out tonight. Now, may I suggest top coats and hats?
This is ridiculous.
Not to worry, miss. I am sure it's just a precaution. Everybody up! Life belts on!
What? What's he on about?
Everybody up! Put your life belts on!
Mr. Rogers!
Just put your life belts on!
CQD, sir?
That's right, CQD, the distress call. That's our position. Tell whoever responds that we're going down by the head and need immediate assistance.
Blimey.